What's going on YouTube? Come back at you with another video. We got Waka Flocka and Gucci Mane. If you didn't see recently, Waka basically publicly made a public message for Gucci Mane saying he wanted to dead whatever potential issues they had. I'm gonna let you see that real quick, and then we're gonna check out what Gucci Mane put on Twitter and see if these two things are connected. Let's check it out.
I just want to say it first before the year end up. I had a crazy ass dream that I call it the most high, I call it good energy, man. I don't got no more beef, arguments, smoke, anger towards nobody, bro. If we ever had problems, beef, anything, I'm telling you right now, for me, bro, it's over. Like, I ain't talking to my best friend, my little brother, boy, almost a year. All because we were stuck in ego and all shit like that. Just because the industry changed us. Like, we were young niggas, man, with dreams, and we really succeeded. But this game changed us. And we finna take this shit back from the big homie, man. I'm telling y'all first. Hey, Gooch, nigga, let's sit the fuck down, man. All that playing over with, man. You know how to get me, big dog. You call me. Nobody else.
Okay, so Waka put that on Instagram. Gucci just put this up on Twitter. Is this connected? I'm not sure. He said, I have never been more inspired than I am now. So, in my mind, he could be talking about inspired by the fact that him and Waka coming together again could do some big shit. And I'm curious what people out there think. Do you think this was a good move? Get back with Gucci, Waka and Gucci reconnect, do some shit, work together. Is that good for the game? Let me know what you think in the comments. I definitely appreciate you watching. Make sure you subscribe, like, comment, share, all that shit. I do appreciate you though. Peace.